guys, it's Alana, and welcome back to another video. And today I'm going to be reading a book to you. It's called How to Write a Book by Aloud, which is also my name. I actually wrote this book. But here we go. Book, pencil, crayons, and eraser. And by the way, this is for PK. Get your book, pencil, eraser, and crayons. Write a title for your book. Put an illustration to go with the book. Erase if you mess up. Write on other pages. Write on your other pages. Illustrate on your other pages and color them.